had it playing a 1966 Fender Jaguar, and a real, let's just see what kind of tones it's got. Sale at Route 66.